Hey guys, I'm going to do a quick video about how to install your car seat on a plane. We do recommend that anybody who has a child actually fly with them in a car seat because it is the safest. Just like it's safest for an adult, we want a baby to be properly restrained too. For your car seat, it should somewhere on it say that it's good for use in an aircraft. You could use your infant seat without the base or a convertible seat. This is just a cheap convertible that we bought for actual travel. So what you'll do is just set it in the seat, just like normal. You're going to find the belt path. So since we're doing rear facing, we're putting it through that rear facing belt path. You will have to put it maybe a little bit more upright than usual. And since it's a lap belt only, this is the easiest of seat belts to install. I'm going to take my connecting piece, which you can loosen quite a bit, and connect. And then through the outside here, I'm going to pull it nice and tight. What I like to do is push down while pulling until it doesn't move more than 1 inch from side to side. And now we're ready to fly.